The 2019 Kia NBA Most Valuable Player goes to Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Okay. So first of all, you know, I want to thank God for blessing me with this amazing talent. I wouldn't, you know, be in this position that I am today. I want to thank God for putting me in this amazing position that I am today. Everything that I do it through him, and I'm extremely blessed, and you know, I realize that. So I want to thank God. I want to thank my team. First of all, I want to thank my teammates. It takes more than one person to win 16 games. Every time I walked to the locker room, I saw my teammates, they were ready to go to fight. They were ready to go to war with me. They laced up their shoes. They went out there and they gave 100%. I want to thank the coaching staff for teaching us, pushing us every day, every single day, believing in us, teaching us what it takes to win. I want to thank the front office, the ownership, for you know, believing in me. I want to thank the front office, the ownership, for believing in me. When I was 18 years old back in Greece, you know, they allowed me to lead this team and trust me. And I want to thank the city of Milwaukee. I want to thank my country, Greece, and Nigeria for always supporting me. You know, back in Greece, when they watch the game, it's 5 a.m., 6 a.m., so they always stay up and watch the games and send me, you know, message. Support message in the definitely support me and the team and my family. I want to thank my dad. Obviously, you know, my dad is not here with me, but you know, two years ago, and you know, I had the goal in my head that I'm going to be the best player in the league. Yeah. I'm going to do whatever it takes to help my team win, and I'm going to win the MVP. And every day that I step on the floor, I always think about my dad, and that motivates me, and it pushes me to, you know, play hard and move forward. Even though when my body's sore, even though when I don't feel like playing, I always going to show up, and I always going to do the right thing. I want to thank my amazing brothers. You know, I love you guys, man. You know, I love you guys. You guys are my ride or die. You know, you guys are my role models, man. I look up to you guys. Thank you for everything you guys do for me. And I want to thank my amazing mom. I think my amazing mom, she's my hero. She's, you know, me. Always, when you're a little kid, you don't see the future, right? And you, if you have a good parent, your parent sees the future for you. And she always saw the future in us. She always believed in us. She was always there for us. She's the foundation of this family. You're my true hero. You're my true hero. Obviously, I want to thank my agents. You know, thank you for believing in me. Thank you for motivating me. Thank you for staying off my lanes when the season starts, and you guys don't bother me a lot. And at the end of the day, this is just the beginning. This is just the beginning. My goal is to win a championship. As my dad told me, you know, always want more, but never be greedy. My goal is to win a championship, and we're going to do whatever it takes to make that happen. Thank you, guys.